Good evening. In the news, Mammoth police had to taser a suspect over the weekend. Joe Walker of Mammoth will be in criminal court on Friday, and a civil suit is still going forward. Digital 395 received a key go-ahead from the Forest Service. Inyo County has a dispute with LADWP over pumping at Black Rock, and there will be a field trip this Saturday to Black Rock. Mammoth students will get shown the dangers of drinking and driving during the Every 15 Minutes event. And the Mammoth Food and Wine Experience is gearing up for another great weekend. This is Eastern Sierra News on Sierra Wave TV 33. I'm Bob Todd in for Bennett Kessler.